The following song is available for purchase everywhere music is sold, including iTunes and Amazon.com.
Party at the Church of Scientology.
Let me drop some science on Scientology. L. Ron Hubbard's weird sci-fi philosophy.
They cloud theology in top secrecy. Technology, mythology, and no apology.
1952 was when it all began. Started on a bet by a frustrated man.
His books weren't selling, so L. Ron thought fast. He started his own religion and make a lot of cash.
Alien rulers, past lives, tone scales, copywritten text, and scary emails.
Shutting up the critics, core battles left and right. Mysterious deaths in the middle of the night.
Personality tests. E-meters narking on Times Square recruitment from dusk to dawn.
All this from the guy who wrote Battlefield Earth. Salvation for a feeling, see what your soul's worth.
There's a place in Florida where you've got friends. We'll help you transcend if you give us those ends.
Party at the Church of Scientology.
Don't call it a cult, you just don't understand. Write us a check and take our hand.
Party at the Church of Scientology.
Actors are a target for their army of elite. They feed their self-esteem and make them feel complete.
They mess with their minds, just look at Tom Cruise jumping on the couch during Oprah's interviews.
John Travolta fights Satans in his Florida estate, piloting his plane, Dianetics books on tape.
Bet counts past lives in a temple in Bel Air. Katie Holmes stays home and plays pregnant solitaire.
Isaac Hayes still pays to reach that upper level state, but left South Park when they hated on his face.
Sonny Bono made donations, should have bought better skis. Dougie Fresh recruits haters on the mic as ELCs.
Juliet Lewis, Jason Lee, and Shaka Khan. Because of L. Ron, all their money is gone.
Shikaria, Kirstie Alley, and Nancy Cartwright. Hope's weekly prayer circles under UFO headlines.
Once you step into the temple, your troubles will be gone. We'll get you back on track, everybody sing along.
Party at the Church of Scientology.
Don't listen to the lies, you know they're all untrue. So why not come right down, cause we're waiting for you.
Party at the Church of Scientology.
So that's Scientology, P-S-E-U-D-O-R-E-L-I-G-I, one you've heard, so now you know. They drain your cash fast, so as long as you agree, you can put a price on freedom when it's coming COD. Okay, they ruin lives, and it sounds like science fiction. What about Noah's Ark, Jesus, and the crucifixion? Faith is subjective, you can't say who's right or wrong, though I'll probably end up missing just for writing this song.
Hey, did you guys hear that the Easter Bunny's bringing Bigfoot to the meeting tonight?
Sigh! Oh, why? Sigh! Oh, why?